My kids, today's home assignment is coloring for ice cream cone. Here I am using burnt sienna, red and pink color for ice cream cone. First of all, apply even burnt sienna color on this picture. The first application should be light. Always remember this thing, your first application always should be light. Then second application, in second application you have to increase the shade of the concerned color. Understand? Here I am applying light color of burnt sienna, means brown. Burnt sienna means it is a name of the color. Okay. Next step.